And a Star City canine has a new ballistic vest to help keep it safe. Abel is a Star City Police Department canine. Abel's new canine storm patrol harness was donated by the Lovis Foundation and is custom made to fit each dog so that they can wear that vest for their entire shift without being overheated. Abel wore the new vest for its whole shift on Thursday without having any issues performing as regular tasks.